hope that was a blurry one.
Well, hello and welcome to episode 31 of The Best Medicine. It's officially the long month show. 31.
If you're wondering, you're like, well, it's not the 31st. Well, yeah.
It's the 30.
We started this on March 22nd.
It's blank, blobber the 31st.
Blur's Day the 31st.
Well, we're just happy to be here, and thank you for joining us every day. You guys make this absolutely
worth.
What you
worth
make it
a while. It makes it fun. It's at see your comments and.
And this one is doing all the heavy lifting today. She's going to be playing tambourine with her feet. She's going to be doing
all kinds of stuff. Got my horse shirt on.
She made split pea soup, which I can smell now, and I cannot wait to devour after this performance here. So tell us what's on the agenda, on the menu today.
Well, this is kind of a bit of an Americana day. And so we're going to start. Oh, actually, I'm just going to look this up real quick. Hello.
You're cheating.
I'm not cheating. I'm looking up these were requests.
Oh.
This is like a double request day again.
That's a double request day.
I just wanted to make sure that I'm...
Once I get into that voice, it's hard to pull out.
This song goes out to Jolene.
Oh.
And Jolene is over at the Susie Q in Laguna Beach.
Jolene.
Babe, remember when we played at Laguna Beach? Yeah. Oh, gosh, jeez.
I do.
He's back to his normal annoying self.
Well, we're going to take another walk later. I'm going to put a leash on her.
So this is America, and it goes out to Jolene. But I'd also like to dedicate this one to my good friend Stoli, who is currently driving across America. And she left Mexico 2 days ago, and she made it through Texas. And now she's heading to Chicago and...
Super Stoli! I love Super Stoli.
She and I did a 10,000-mile trip together back in 2004 from Green Bay to Seattle to Los Angeles and then back through Colorado to Wisconsin. And I know where she's at in that car. We've all of us touring musicians have been there. And you just got to be positive and... know that you've got a good head on your shoulders and that everything will be okay.
So this is America.
Don't know what's right. the ignition. As I drive across America, I know you're watching over me. As I drive across America, you're hearing every song I sing. As I drive across America, I know you're watching. Thank you all for all your support, because that's what that song is all about, is just saying thank you. And so thank you guys for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you for the tips that we've received.
Thank you.
All of our gigs are canceled. I've had even gigs cancel into September and October.
Yeah.
So we might be here for a while episode 80-something.
If we survive each other.
So we have our days.
This next song.
This next one goes out to someone in Japan.
Whoa!
In Okinawa, Japan. This one goes out to Mitsuno Yoshinari.
Oh.
So, Mitsuno, we received 1,000 yen.
That's like $1,000,000.
It was like $10.
Hey, every bit helps. I'm not.
So, thank you, Mitsuno.
Thank you.
Domo arigato, Mitsuno. Watashi wa Victoria desu. Watashi wa kashu.
Whatever she said.
Oyasami nasai.
Okay, I disagree with that.
That was good evening.
Oh, I totally disagree
with
that.
Or you could say, Ohio, if you're in maybe in the morning.
Or if you live in Cleveland.
But he wanted to hear Jolene, so this is a little Jolene for ya. One, two. Please don't.
Jolene, Jolene. Please don't pick him even though you care. Jolene.
There's some fancy footwork on the tambo.
Nice job, Dolly.
It makes me think of back in the day, Brian Beverly built me a board that I could Velcro my tambourine onto so I could stomp on my tambourine.
Thank you, Brian Beverly.
Well, I don't have the board anymore, but got the tambourine still.
Well, thanks for episode 31 and joining us today. We will see you all tomorrow. It's, what's tomorrow? Earth Day.
Tomorrow's Earth Day.
So we have an Earth Day show. And thank you for tuning in.
You can find a tip link in the description, and we will see you tomorrow.
Bye,
thanks
guys.
So much for tuning in.
Mwah.
We love you. Be safe. Stay home.